get up in it all confident.
That way right there, that's just real.
I've already made it twice.
Yeah, you gotta stand up in it.
Mind your way.
What's that?
Mind your way.
No, you good, man. I'm just walking. Oh, there you go. Is. There it is.
Yep.
Oh, nice. Shit. I'm walking.
I'll show you, because I've been running brazen for years, bro. The rake in the back of this is what gives this chassis what it, the brakes over the hard edges. It's not in the front. Brazen's in the front. I can pull both of them apart and show you right now. The rake from the back of the skid to your shock tower.
Oh, how it's curved up.
The front is almost like a regular stock chassis.
Yeah.
On any truck. Okay. But that back rake is what gives you the brakes. Because let me tell you, if I was on this with a brazen,
I'd hit.
See how high I am?
Yeah.
I didn't really need to do that. I could have been right here.
Yeah.
That's what it is in these chances, man.
What,
they don't have a lot of
speed.
Speed
on these is the 5-6.
Is this
No, I think
it's the brake.
You're on where I want to go.
Fuck.
In the back of the chassis, it's further away.
Fuck.
It's not a sharp edge, you know, like for instance this here.
Yeah.
On a brazen, I'd have to come in up high.
But this one. Holy grail right here, man.
I went up a little high, but I could have still came in here.
work, dude.
This chassis is pretty impressive. Even that C1, I was like, where we go? When I brought it out, I was like,
I know, I want to get my C1 finished.
I had to take it off.
I've been taking my time.
I beat it up. I had to go back and touch it all up.
It's 6 ounces.
My interior is not it.
This cage is the same weight as the whole chassis.
How you going?
What interior did you use?
Which one? Oh, that's got the bomber.
You still looking for one?
Yep, I still have one.
It's
an RTR in here.
Yep.
The bottom. But for $35,
man,
Spock. Thank you.
I only got, I'm running a 1500, man. I've already been beating the hell out of it all morning.
Oh, yeah.
I'll never have
I'm trying to burn out my batteries. That's all I'm doing.
Hey, remember that one climb over there, that one off camber on that one rock?
Yeah.
I do that with it. I did it earlier with my high low.
Yeah, man, you got that?
Yeah,
man.
Oh, really? So.
You're probably going to be the man that
I thought. I used to be.
I wish. No, I didn't even know.
No, he didn't either. No, I heard about it through